When the people make wukuf at Arafah, it is Yawm Arafah. When the people stand at Arafah, Al-Arafah, Yawm Tu'arifun. Arafah is the day that you stand at Arafah. And Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said to him, and when he goes and tells the Jamarat, فَلَا يَدْرِ أَحَدٌ فَلَا يَدْرِ أَحَدٌ مَا لَهُ حَتَّى يُوَفَّعُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. Then there is no one that knows what is for him until he gets it يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. There's no one that knows what is for him until he gets it يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. Have you seen the difficulty from the past to the present time when it comes to the رَمْيُ الْجِمَارِ? Have you seen the jihad that those people have to make to go and throw and pelt the jamarat? Have you seen the sabr it requires? And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, no one knows what is for him of reward until he is given it yawm al-qiyamah. وَإِذَا يَحْلِقُ رَأْسَهُ. And when he shaves his head, كَانَ لَهُ بِكُلِّ شَعْرَةٍ سَقَطَتْ مِنْ رَأْسِهِ نُورٌ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. Then for every hair that falls from his head, he will receive nur yawm al-qiyamah. He will receive light. He will receive light on the day of resurrection for every hair that falls from his head. And when he makes his final tawaf bil bayt, kharajaka yawma waladathu ummu. He comes out from there like the day that his mother gave birth to him. Clean, pure, all his sins being forgiven. This, ayyu al-ikhwa, is attained by the wukuf at Arafah. And therefore Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as comes in the hadith of Abdul Rahman ibn Ya'mar al-Dili radiallahu ta'ala anhu, that when a person came to ask Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on account of the people of Najd, يعني جاءوا ناس من نجد فأمروا رجلا يسأل رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم للحج. The people of Najd came, was Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم was at Arafah. Was Rasulullah was at Arafah. And they came and they asked, Ya Rasulullah, how is this Hajj fulfilled? And because they just came. How is Al-Hajj? فقال صلى الله عليه وسلم, الحج Arafah. فأمر مناديا ينادي بالناس الحج عرفة. So Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Hajj is Arafah. Hajj is Arafah. And he ordered a person to go and call out and announce to the people that Hajj is Arafah. فمن جاء عرفة قبل طلوع الفجر أدرك الحج. So whoever has come to Arafah before the Fajr, then he has gotten Hajj. The person who witnessed Arafah before the Subh, yani that person, he has gotten his Hajj. Because Arafah is the greatest rukun of the arkan of Hajj. Therefore he said, Al-Hajj Arafah, Hajj is Arafah. So great is this day of Arafah, Ya Ibadallah.